Kami yung unang-unang music studio na nag-open. March 8, 1990. We opened Ed and Salve's music studio. Yeah.
Wow, that's good. Yes. So, okay, from there, so you got your thing. And then how did this all started, the Java Jazz mania?
Well, we finished our contract at the Westin in September 1998. Mm-hmm. And even before that, I always mouthed, one day we're going to have our own piano. Before it's piano bar pa. Kasi pianista asawa ko. Yeah. So, one day I'm gonna have. Alam mo si Irene, kahit sino mga dear friends ko, they know I've always mouthed that.
Yeah,
it's mostly my dream.
But anyway, working as husband and wife, how is this? Like, you know, it takes a lot of courage and understanding, di ba? Tell me, does it affect sometimes your relationship working together?
Yes, it does. Pero not as major as when we opened Java Jazz. Mostly, ang naging problema lang namin is music. Mm-hmm. Pero
do you have like differences? Kasi it's music. Look, you guys are working together as husband and wife, playing music together. Now, ito naman meron sa studio ninyo as working together, di ba? And now here in Java Jazz, working together ulit. Ed, sino bang boss? Who's the real boss?
Ganito yan eh, no? Most people think I'm the boss. But all this can't happen without Ed's approval. We've had many challenges that we've overcome. And I praise God for that. And I'm just so head over heels in love with my husband. 30 years is nothing. I'm just so in love
Happy
with...
30 years, Ed. Happy 30 years. Who's your inspiration, Ed?
My inspiration is just to make my wife happy, that's all.
Oh my goodness.
It's good because my husband is not very verbal, as you know, mom. And for him to say that on television meant a lot. We have a beautiful daughter, the only unmarried one, who's in Sydney, Australia right now, studying pastoral ministry at Hillsong Bible College. And she's the product of our love. And I just, because my two girls are from my first, I married very young, and it didn't work, but I no regrets, because I have these two older girls that I have to tell everyone that, because everyone knows that our biological daughter is Mia. So Mia is the only child of Ed, really, but he treats my two older girls like one of his own, and I'm really grateful for that. And it's amazing how you can find a soulmate that will stick with you this long and overlook your imperfections.
Oh, Salve and Ed, I really applaud that. And I'm really so proud of you guys. And more power to you. More power to you, Salve. More power to you, Ed. I'm really looking forward to more of your compositions. And we're going to feature this later on, ladies and gentlemen. So just stick around. Give it up once again for Ed and Salve Dayao.
Beatrice Boutique, located on 188 41st and Main Street, Vancouver. Love yourself. Wear the latest fashion in clothes, shoes, gold, silver, jewelry, and accessories. Come to Beatrice Boutique and follow your style to a great look. Beatrice will be there Monday to Saturday from 11 a.m. to 7 p.m. See you there!
Manila, I'll keep coming back to Manila.
Wala pa pong nakahula kung saan nangyari ito. Mahigit 1,000 pong tao ang sabay-sabay na magsabi ng Kung alam po ninyo kung saan ito, please email me at luisamarshall@shaw.ca. The first one to email the correct answer will win dinner for two at Java Jazz Cafe and Bistro, located at 412 6th Avenue, New Westminster. Coming soon, Simply the Best Luisa in Manila. My awards night. my close encounter with Philippine TV and movie stars, TV hosts, other exciting artists, and entrepreneurs to inspire you.
Like to thank everyone, every one of you, the Filipino community, the media, everybody who's always been there for us, our friends, our Canadian friends, you know, everybody, just every one of you means a lot to us. You are the reason why we lasted this long in our career here in Vancouver. And of course, first of most, God for all the blessings that you've given us. But thank you so much, and may God bless us all.
My baby don't care for months. My baby just cares for me.
Dr. Nilo S. Ray Dental Clinic, located at 4109 Fraser Street and 3425 Main Street in Vancouver. Family dental doctors in both clinics. Maganda at matibay ng ipin at cute ang smile kay Dr. Nilo S. Ray. For appointments, please call 604-568-2763 or 873-2446.
Thank you, Ed and Salve, for sharing with us your beautiful story of triumph and survival. Your dream of having your own restaurant and lounge became a reality and has successfully reunited your family. At ang Java Jazz po ay isa sa naging popular na music lounges, and it's a fabulous place to wine and dine amongst Filipinos and mainstream audiences. You can catch Ed and Salve at Java Jazz. Sa susunod po na Lunes is my long-awaited moment with another good friend of mine, the Philippine Queen of Love Songs, Miss Joey Albert. Maraming salamat po for watching tonight's show. Joey will be here next Monday. It's a date. Oh, good night, everybody.